got it, man. I got it. The trials and tribulations of rock and roll. This is the stuff that nobody ever gets to see. The song list. All the joys. And what the hell am I going to wear?
You turn that thing off and I start fucking changing. I get naked.
Oh, come on, Gil. You're not shy, are you? I think I'll do the leathers. This is me in my boxer shorts. This is a candid behind-the-scenes look at rock star Scott Cheverie of the band Full Circle. Yes, I do wear boxer shorts. You like them? Look at that belly. You don't get that from working out. You get that from not eating. It's a lifestyle. Believe it.
Oh. Scott.
Tonight I go with the black leather apparel.
I was talking with Jim last night.
Yes.
Told him we need 100% commitment from him or we're going to have to replace him.
Uh-huh.
He understands. It's business.
Yeah.
No problem.
Yeah, well, I told him
to talk it over with his wife and get back to me. You know, he doesn't have to give us a decision today or tomorrow, but that we need a decision soon.
These parents are so fucking old. I've had these 12 years. Sandy, that's John, our cameraman for this.
Hi!
This is Sandy Beagan, keyboard player and vocalist extraordinaire.
Do you want to interview me, Scott?
Well, tell me, Sandy.
I don't think so.
How many times do you have an orgasm when you have sex?
Whoa.
Well, too much information.
That's it. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it.
But she does have orgasms, and they're damn good ones, so I've been told.
That's because she's over 30.
Is that what it is? Sandy's at her sexual peak. So am I.
Man, if
I'm coming right
dance.
Now.
It's just not fair, man.
No, not.
Women have their sexual peak around like 30, 35.
And you guys have it when you're children.
Yeah, 18.
Yeah.
17, 18.
How are you supposed to enjoy an orgasm when you're only 18?
You can't even appreciate it.
It only lasts for fucking 2 seconds.
Not really. Maybe that's why I was in the bathroom all that time.
With the battery being left in your mic all night, weaken it?
I don't think so.
Okay.
I don't think so. That's not the kind of strong answer you want to hear, is
well,
it?
Well,
it's a definite confident thing.
Well, if his circuit was not complete.
No comment.
Luckily, he's got a spare mic up there now that he's got the
yeah, he's got a spare mic. So.
Okay.
You're not drinking any of these. You're having yourself filmed getting dressed? Can't you get your girlfriend to do that?
I don't have a girlfriend. Come on, this is a rock and roll democracy. A rock and roll thing. I'm a single guy.
Okay. Can't you get some woman to do that?
This is my new vest. It has lots of shiny things on it, which I really dig because I'm, as a musician, I'm part crow. I'm very partial to anything that sparkles and shines.
Magpies.
Match? Full Circle matches. The latest. Full Circle business cards.
Okay.
How the hell did you get roped into this?
Here, Sandy. I rearranged
it's
a bit of the sets. Nothing serious. Well, actually, a couple serious changes.
Don't worry about
it's
that.
A full circle backstage pass.
Show the other side.
My name's not Gil.
Here's Scott.
Yeah, show the other side.
On the other side.
Show the rock.
We're at the palace this weekend, but this is the Roxbury.
Which doesn't exist anymore.
10:30.
Okay, 15 minutes to liftoff.
Which one's the first one? Give me some water.
Yeah.
So you're going to give me the flashlight signal thingy, the lobby thing again, or whatever? Please.
We'll try.
That'll
if Gil tells me to flick the stage lights, can you see that?
No, can't see that. He's got the carry lights going on the dance
floor. Oh! Here's a tape.
Oh, okay. And Gil, am I going to set list?
Gil, you got a message from your ex-wife, but it was called incognito. This chick calls me up and says,
Natalie.
Hello, I'm Natalie.
Yeah,
I'm calling from New Brunswick, and this message is for Scott. And what happened?
She hung up on me.
This is 5 times she's called me in the last 2 days.
Natalie?
Yes.
This friend of Lisa's we're assuming?
Yes.
Psycho bitch.
I called up, and I'm talking to, Lisa answers the phone, right? I call collect, of course. Lisa answers the phone, and I'm like, close the door. I'm like,
You got a video
speak,
camera on
you. I want to speak with Natalie.
Did you get a close up of the crotch?
She says, Natalie's not here.
She's naked. Now she's
here. I didn't know who.
Zoom in on that.
Quick, get the mackerel. Get the mackerel focus lens.
I didn't know who. I didn't know it was Lisa that answered the phone. I didn't recognize her voice right away.
Sure,
I was talking in English, right? So, I said,
enough of this coffee shit.
I said, well, this is Gil. I said, Natalie's been trying to get a hold of me for a week, and I'm getting really fucking sick of it. I said, I want to know who she is, and I want to know what the fuck she wants. She says, well, I don't know. I said, who's this? Lisa. I said, oh, fuck, and I hung up the phone. So I called back. A couple minutes later. I said, what do you want? Who do you mean, what do I want? Well, I said, your friend Natalie's been trying to get a hold of me. I said, I want to know what the fuck she wants. And I want to know what you want, because I know it's not fucking Natalie, because I don't even know who Natalie is.
Full circle fridge magnet.
So,
don't leave home without it.
What do you want? Just, oh, it's
that's
not
for
me,
your
da,
fridge.
Da, da, da.
Oh, yeah?
I said, fuck off. You're full of shit. I said,
full
I know
circle,
it's,
blank tape
I
to
know
be
it's
filled.
You trying to get a hold of me. I'm not stupid.
For our tape.
So she hangs up on me.
What a...
Stupid fucking bitch.
Full circle condom. Oh, I've got it on. Play safe.
It's guaranteed safe sex, yeah.
So what time was this message at, Scott?
I don't know, Gil. It was just on my answering service.
Do I have a set list? Because I got a tape tonight, the originals, and I don't even know
right,
where they're going to be now.
I don't have time right now.
That's mine.
Okay.
What's yours, that?
No, that one.
Oh.
Second rate.
You might as well sit there.
Never at all, right in the beginning?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shit.
Why do you want to waste it so early?
Because people don't dance to it. Did you see him fucking leave the dance floor last night and we started playing it? People tried to dance to it and they just couldn't get the fucking, the idea of the country type groove.
Yeah, they're pretty. Unimaginative. I'm glad I don't have to be part of their sex lives.
Really?
So
I was thinking about that. Sex and those chickens. Chickens are nice to look at, but they're all... unimaginative blaze, actually.
Is that a
plant? I got an egg!
Chickens are nice to look at, but they're an imaginative lay.
You can play on words. It's 25-2. 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Where do you get that? We're going at 10-2.
What, 10-2?
Minutes.
Oh, okay.
He just can't
speak. We learned how to tell.
Is it happy hour still?
It's happy hour till midnight.
Oh, well, I'm going to get myself up. I can get happy anyway.
Yes. Get happening.
I'll put these batteries up on the stage, just in case.
If it starts to go, just go to the other mic until you get a chance to change it. How long has that battery been in now? Since the penny sometime, was it?
No, I changed it last night, second side.
Okay.
Excellent.
I didn't have any loss on it last night.
Well, I didn't want to take the chance.
There's no PA that we've used in the last while with it. It's been crapping out except the winter.
We'll get a drink. Want a beer, John?
Ryan 7.
Ryan 7.
He knows what he wants.
Done deal, brother.
Thank you.
I'll be back.
I don't think so.
Too late.
So, Sandy, I'm going to have to bug you for something later.
What?
So, flesh tone paint.
Why? That is it?
Gigantic. This fucking thing.
Okay, I can help you. Gonna smear this around so it doesn't rub off on the microphone and end up all over here.
Going for the Ronald McDonald look.
Yeah, well, hey, I've been there. It's embarrassing. Nothing to wipe it on, though.
Carpet.
Then the carpet will get on my hand. Chair?
Break.
That was lovely, Randy.
Circle. doing, people? All right. And happy Friday. Happy Friday. We got some Fleetwood Mac fans here tonight? Certainly hope so. We'll bring you back to the Rumors album. Next few months to come. One of the tracks on the upcoming CD, it's called Never At All.
Thank you.
Well, it's time for the slow song alert, I guess.
Slow song alert.
Grab your partner, get ready to grind.
Make your move.
You know that particular move? Excuse me, are you a Libra?
I'm not telling you.
You know me too well, Sandy.
Uh-huh.
Bring it back with some Dr. Hook.
Leave me, I'm abused to let you go. If I had
thank you. Cheers, everybody. Cheers. It's still happy hour, so here we go. We're going to do another song for you, I'll be talking full circle CD. This song is all about aspiring to be something great, but in the interim, we're only living second rate. Yeah.
Thank you.
see you in a couple minutes. Thank you. This is one of the tracks. It was also on the C100 Unplugged last year. It's called Broken Valentine.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. You having a good time out there? Good, because the best is yet to come. I love that whole idea of this being an interactive history lesson in rock and roll, because all we play is classic rock and roll in our own material. We hope that's okay with you. We'll save the dance music for in between sets.
Hey, everybody's wearing 70s shoes. Gotta listen to 70s music.
That's right. You think I'm dressing like this? Last year we won the C100 Unplugged CD competition. We're recording our own full-fledged CD right now. This is going to be one of the tracks. It's called Everybody's Got To. You send this one out to Tracy.
Yeah.
upcoming Full Circle CD. This is a song that I wrote about a girl at Mount St. Vincent University. We got some university people here tonight. Right on. Anybody with any exams yesterday or today? Anybody doing solid courses?
Sorry.
Thank God it's over with. I wrote an English literature exam yesterday. I'm a PR kind of guy. This song is called Leah, Please. I'm not saying Thank you very much, thank you. How you doing out there, people? Here's a little Rolling Stones for you. Thank you. having a good time. You know, I don't know about you, but
great job,
I really
Sam.
Need a beer. I need a beer really bad up here. We need about 12 beers up here, so any waiter, bring us a 12 double draft right
away. What the hell happened to the one you swiped for me?
Well, I owe you a beer, Sam.
Where'd it go?
It's here.
There you go.
It's here, but we need 12 more beers up here. We're going to slow things down so you can get some close with your favorite loved one of the evening. This is a song I wrote out in Jasper, Alberta. It's called Ocean.
Thank you.
ready for this? I can't hear you. Are you ready for this? Son, it's a fact. You look at them closely. You tell me they don't look like